Have you ever heard any music by the Poetics? You ever see them perform? What was your general impression of their music? How did it relate to the musical scene of the period? Tell me your favorite Poetics anecdote. Tell me any anecdote that concerns a wonderful musical experience.
Jam, yum yum, yum yum, yum yum, big fun, exploded sun, fat slop, fat slop, big skin chop.
How do you know what's real? Earth crust tusk neural transmitter optical lesson. Succession of seizures and aerial view random. Succession of seizures and aerial view random. What? Is that it?
Puffy, puffy, hoofer, oh, baby, the hurts. Hurts, 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 hurts. Oh. Dumping. Harder, harder, harder.
Thank you.
Shaking in your boots, baby boo. Oh, wow. Baby boo, who went? Pussy.
Power.
You must be a criminal if you have so much to hide. Or maybe you're just ashamed. Nevertheless, the Witness Protection Program welcomes you. It saves you from all those that care you were there. I was there. Does anybody care? Save me!
On. Off. On. Off.
On.
Off.
On.
These are fantasies which become reality.
Yeah.
It will escalate. It will blow up into light. A sudden, drastic change in personality. Visibly altered states of awareness. Impaired reasoning or decision making. Pronouncements. Energy, space, time, energy, rays are striking you, penetrating, radiation, radiation, radiation. Brighter, 100%. Dark. Look around you. Everything is light. Focus on the light. Look into the light.
listen, don't H-I-D me a dare. Don't do it, you're nothing really. H-O-T-A-I-R, R-A-I-N, M-I-S-T, S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T, J-U-S-T-I-C-E, something or someone is L-O-O-K-I-N-G, at us, F-E-E-L-I-T, L-O-O-K, at yourself now, C-L-O-U-D-Y, D-L-O-W-K-I-S-S, who are you? E-A-R-T-H, water. F-I-R-E-I-D-E-T-E-C-T-I-L-L-E-G-A-L Activities M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N-S V-A-L-L-E-Y-S Great P-L-A-I-N-S All below the S-K-Y-O-K I don't know anything, forget I'm here, what are you? I'm coming down now, it's okay I'm C-O-O-L-C-L-E-A-R-I-N-G G-R-A-D-U-A-L-T-R-A-U-M-A D-A-R-K-E-R-C-O-L-D-H-A-R-D-F-L-O-A-T-I-N-G-H-I-G-H-E-R Above the R-O-O-M-E-S-K-Y-U-H-U-W-A-Y with me. I've done D-A-N-I-S-H-E-D D-E-N-O-U-N-C-E-D Misunderstood D-I-S-G-R-A-C-E-D Come out of the S-H-A-D-O-W-S The S-H-A-H-A-H-A Into the L-I-G-H-T The A-S-T-E-R-O-I-D is coming. The S-K-Y is F-A-L-L-I-N-G. This is the E-N-D, the A-I-R. Y-G-O-D-L-O-O-K uptake C-A-R-E. Be aware of all around you. Where is the D-E-V-I-C-E? Where is the D-E-V-I-C-E? Where is the D-E-V-I-C-E? Give it a go. MX4512HXG221185202352 Try it, go to another C-O-U-N-T-R-Y T-H-I-N-K-G-O-O-D-T-H-O-U-G-H-T-S Keep on the lookout for love. What is that up there? How M-U-C-H? C-U-T it. E-N-D it there. T-U-R-N it off. E-X-T-I-R-A-T-I-O-N-D-A-T-E H-A-H-A-H-A-H-A-H-A-H-A-D-U-R-N out A-S-T-E-R-O-I-D-D-U-S-T-I-C-E-C-R-E-A-N Sunday D-R-Y time F-R-E-E-Z-E-W-R-O-N-G-M-U-M-D-E-R I'm S-O-R-R-Y-G-O-O-D Bye I want to H-E-L-P Please let me be your F-R-I-E-N-D Forever S-L-E-E-P Forever W-A-K-E Up go to S-L-E-E-P W-A-K-E Up go to S-L-E-E-P W-A-K-E Up go to S-L-E-E-P Hello my N-A-M-E is L-E-G-I-O-N To L-O-W Growl F-I-G-H-T-I-N-G-P-L-A-S-T-I-C-B-A-R Stomach red conductor M-O O-D-A-L-T S-A-L-T-S-T-I-S-S-U-E-R-E-T-E-N-T-I-O-N-C-L-O-A-K-L-E-N-S-P-O-P-T-I-N-G-F-I-N-D-E-R V-I-D-H-I-T-N-O-F What are you? Nothing T-I-C-K-U-P-L-I-N-E Tomorrow A-M-E-R-I-C-A-N-G-E-S-R-E-F-L-E-C-T-O-R-S-P-R-I-N-G-R-E-T-U-R-N-T-V-S-H-O-W-D-I-M-E-N-S-I-O-N Express P-E-E-P-H-I-T-O-L-D You not to do that We call P-A-U-S-E-S-L-O-W Record Still S-P-E-E-D Advanced Program C-L-E-A-R-P-O-W-E-R C-O-O-L off, C-O-O-L off, C-O-O-L off, what are you? XS going, 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 gone. P-A-S-S-W-O-R-D-P-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K-T-I-C-K-T-O-C-K- and where did you go? WROMG, what are you doing here? RETROFIT, and I've got some advice for you. Listen.
Thank you.
appropriation, stockhausen, rap, Warhol, what is the future? Let's talk about the politics and aesthetics of instrumentation, electronic versus acoustic, guitar versus keyboards. What do you think of drums? Voice. What kinds of stimuli, sounds, images, separate individuals and groups? Class signified within musical forms. Does music allow for class shifting of class fantasy? Describe how your music works on a listener. The difference between art and music. The death of painting. Linked to music, electronic. Bard implied that a form could be chosen for its ability to best express an idea. Was this the end of craft? Did this translate into music? Was this root of do-it-yourself aesthetic punk? Do new forms live up to their potential? How has music affected art? Is there any important difference between art and popular culture that would explain the necessity of artists?
Let me play the music of my father, God the Father. Let me try to adapt the instrument of his voice so it speaks in a more contemporary parlance, that young people may come to know and love his ways. The old-fashioned dialect confuses them. They do not recognize in it the eternal law it utters, but this language can be easily translated. The organ sings in many tongues, all carved from the same rock of ages. Our traditions live on, but they must flower afresh each season with a new bloom. Thusly, they attract the ever young bees, the ones born with no innate sense of recognition. Unlike those fish that unconsciously know to return to the place of their conception, these must be seduced anew eternally. Each generation asks to be snared by innovations in beauty, with surface decorations that mask their core of sameness and truth. Oh, you silly things. If only you didn't have such a sweet tooth for novelty, then you would have found your pleasure so much sooner. It's sad the time you wasted. You could have walked straight into ecstasy. Instead, you took the winding path.
Thank you. better than normal.
Thank you.
Nothing. Says nothing like nothing. From nothing. And nothing. Says it best. Ooh ooh oh yeah nothing. Says nothing like nothing. From nothing. And nothing. Says it best. Ooh oh yeah bunning. And loving. And funnin' the sunning. And nothing. Says it best. Bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin' and bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin' and bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin' and bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin'. Bunnin' and lovin' and funnin' the sunnin' and nothing says it best. Bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin' and nothing says it best. Nothing says loving like bun in the oven and nothing says it best. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Good God. Bunnin' and lovin' and funnin'. Good comin', funnin'. My bum end. And nothing says it best. Ooh, oh, ooh, oh, yeah, ooh, oh, ooh, oh, yeah, ooh, oh, ooh. Nothing says nothing like nothing. From nothing and nothing says it best. Ooh, ooh, oh, yeah, good God, nothing says nothing like nothing. From nothing. And nothing says it best. Ooh, oh, ooh, oh, yeah, ooh, oh, ooh, oh, yeah, bunnin', and lovin', and funnin' the sunnin', and nothing says it best. Bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin', and bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin', and bunnin' and lovin' and bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin'. Bunnin', and lovin', and funnin' the sunnin', and nothing says it best. Bunnin' and lovin' and love on the runnin', and nothing says it best. Nothing says loving like bun in the oven, and nothing says it best. Yeah, 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 yeah. Good God. Bunnin' and lovin' and funnin'. Good comin', funnin'. My bum end. And nothing says it best. Bunnin' and lovin' and funnin'. Good comin', funnin'. My bum end, and nothing says it best. Ooh, oh, ooh, oh, yeah, ooh, my lord.
Seems that, of all the forms of expression, music is the one that reaches across the most difficult barriers and speaks in whatever tones or sounds or cadences or beats or squeals or honks or lovely, shrill, melodic tones speaks to the very deepest part of us. I tried a lot of experiments at one time with music played to people who were in mental hospitals and mental wards in the army, played jazz, played Mozart, played Beethoven, played lullabies, etc., etc. The music that they most often related to the best was their own, whatever that was, banging bones together or playing on a bedpan or whatever way it was that they expressed themselves musically. That was the best. And after that, it really didn't matter what it was, Mozart or Rolling Stones or Dave Brubeck or Benny Goodman or whoever. It just didn't matter. It was all sufficient in and of itself. They've tried these experiments in primitive societies, etc. I think pretty much the answer's been pretty much the same. Everybody prefers their own way of expressing themselves musically. But it is obvious to me, and anyone who looks at the scene, I would think that music stretches across every barrier there is and can do the most for communication of emotional feeling and life at its perhaps most profound. It requires the knowledge of words and the knowledge of language in order to understand one another otherwise. And I think we're able to see fairly well that that is not terribly effective in the most demanding circumstances. music here at Ardmore, as you can hear in the background, is produced by mechanical devices, by devices meant to alarm and to alert people to danger. It's produced by the grating together of pieces of machinery and metal and iron and sticks and rocks and tools and human voices and in various kinds of despair and delight, animals of all sorts. And the concert at Ardmore is never ending.
Okay.
Poetic music, have you ever heard? The performance lovely of winged bird. A musical impression of what? Period scenery. Majestic fluff. An anecdote favors poetically. The experience of love.
Okay.